Paleozoic Plateau is unique in that there's a lot of shallow bedrock. It was at one time believed that that was the Iowa Driftless area, meaning that it hadn't been glaciated, but more recent details have shown us that it was glaciated, just probably not as many times, and the glacial deposits are not as thick. So there's a lot of rock exposure up there. Rock is very shallow in a lot of areas. So the alluvial plains are sort of the areas that the Missouri and Mississippi River have affected.
You know, the Mississippi, for example, it's at least 300 feet thick of just sand and gravel and clay that's been deposited over a million or so years by that river before you even get to the bedrock. The sides of that riverbank are usually rimmed by solid bedrock. And so had that river not been there, that bedrock ledge would have extended all the way across. The bedrock over on the Missouri side, it's not as hard as the limestone and dolomite cliffs that you get on the east side of Iowa. Over there, it's mostly shales and sandstones. The floodplain is a lot wider as well. It hasn't been constricted.